this morning. So when it comes to the great outdoors, you might think of Bear Grylls, Bush Tuckerman, or even Ernie Dingo. So we have our very own outdoor guru, and he joins us now from Jindabyne. Robbo, I've always said you're a good catch.
Oh, Natasha Belling. You naughty, naughty woman. You flirt you. Well, thank you very much for saying that. But look, the term fish out of water has never applied more than right now. I'm standing in the beautiful Lake Jindabyne, and I found out that it was the Snowy Mountains Trout Festival. So I thought, well, I've got to get down here and find out how to catch a trout. So I'm joined now by my very good friend and expert trout fisherman, Anthony from High Country Outfitters. Anthony, how are you?
Oh, very well, mate. How are you?
I'm very, very well. Now, I've done a bit of research, and I understand that there's rotation, slight stop, and flick or something.
Is it a bit of a stroke?
A stroke, yeah. Well, it sounds like my Saturday night, but it's going to help me to catch trout fishing. Is that right?
Absolutely, it will. Absolutely.
Lovely. All right, well, look, show me how to, I believe they say, cast the rod, if it was.
Cast the fly rod?
Yeah, the fly rod, yes, okay.
There's the fly.
Okay.
That's the rod.
Wait, what's the rod?
That's the rod.
Okay, yes, okay. Very technical here, isn't it? Okay. Now, I just look the part, yes?
Remember what we learnt before?
Yes.
Stroke, rotation, sudden stop at the end.
Okay, stroke, rotation, sudden stop at the end. All right, here we go. I've got a big boat there, actually, for the moment there, so I'm just going to try and do it here. Hold on,
don't
watch yourselves,
your
everyone. Line going out. Oh, did I get one?
Very close,
yeah.
Very close.
Okay, great, great. Now, why? How many trout are in here at the moment?
Well, right now, there's approximately 3 trout circling us now.
Right, okay. No eels, though.
I'm quite afraid of you. Okay. The other one has just left the vicinity.
Oh, that's a shame. Now, what kind of trouts are we getting in here, though?
Rainbow trout.
Beautiful.
Brown trout.
Beautiful.
And the odd brook trout as well.
Beautiful.
And there are some Atlantic salmon in here also.
Oh, they're a long way from home. How'd they get here? They fly fishing?
No. No, they've been put there as a sporting fish that we can all have a chance of catching.
Yeah, okay, good. Let me try one more casting here, if you don't.
Stroke.
Rotate.
And that sudden stop.
I'm thinking about something else, but I'm going to try and think about fly fishing here. All right, here we go. Watch out for yourself, Anthony. Guys, I'm not bringing any trout for you this morning. I'll leave that to you, Anthony. Now, Anthony, if we can find you on Instagram, where should we go?
FlyCandy007.
FlyCandy007. He really is the James Bond of trout fishing. Anthony, thank you so much. Have a great day. Good luck to
thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, mate. Now, remember, you could be in waders in any kind of river around this beautiful country by caravan and camping. Let me just push that boat back there for you to see. Help with your focus there. By entering our beautiful $5,000 luxury holiday competition run by Let's Go Caravan and Camping and Studio 10. All you need to do is tell us, oh my, is there an eel in here? No. Tell us in 25 words or 25 words or less, what is your dream holiday and why? And just head to Let's Go Caravan and Camping for .com.au/Let's Go Robbo to enter there. We will be back another place in this beautiful country tomorrow. We'll see you then.
Robbo, thank you very much. We'll touch base with him again tomorrow as his road trip continues. Gosh, he's brave, isn't he? He's a real outdoorsman.
The word hero is thrown around so much these days.
He's running.
I think this man is truly worthy of the title.
Feel safe. I'd love to go camping with him in the great outdoors.
Mm. Yeah. Oh, don't say anything you're going to live to regret.
Yeah, true. Get straight out the water. And remember, if you spot Robbo around your neighbourhood, send us a pic using the hashtag Let's Go Robbo.